something in Ned Rig. There's bass in here. And my guys pulled up a nice bass. Ooh. I heard about these. I wasn't sure if they really were. But there's bass in there. Nothing special. Been caught before though. A little large mouth. Not really that much coloring on them. But bass. Bass at a trout lake. That's awesome. Just throwing a little Ned rig. Trout rod again. And this time, this one feels pretty big. Oh yeah, that's a big rainbow. Oh yes, look at that one. That's, down in those weeds. There. Real tiny guy. Look at that. Really, really small, but this one's a lot prettier. He's kind of fat. Just on the net rig. Well, the drop shots work. Oh, right where I want it. Well, boom. On the drop shot. Oh god. We got it all tangled up too. Oh geez, this drop shot's really working. Oh yeah. That's two casts in a row. Two casts in a row. That is awesome. And that time you didn't even tangle them, I guess you kinda did. Last one tangled up. Can I get three in a row? Three? Come on. Oh, I had a bite. It's cruising. Yes. Jeez. cruising. This is the biggest of the day. They're all really, really small, but these guys are fun to catch. This is the third one on this drop shot. This is my fifth one of the day.